having the opportunity to conduct the today's standing program. We have gathered here today to commemorate an occasion that holds a place, Teachers' Day. This is a day dedicated to honoring and appreciating the guiding lights in our lives, our mentors, our teachers. As we embrace this event, let us pause for a moment to contemplate the role that our teachers play in shaping who we are. The not knowledge, but also inspire us, motivate us, steer us towards becoming responsible and well-rounded individuals. Let us all take a moment to reflect on the crucial role that teachers play in shaping our lives. They not only impart knowledge from the books, but make us an honest and kind human beings.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا يسخر عسى أن يكونوا خيرا منهم ولا نساء من نساء عسى أن يكن خيرا منهم ولا تلمزوا أنفسكم ولا تنابزوا بالألقاب بئس الاسم الفسوق بعد الإيمان ومن لم يتب فأولئك هم الظالمون. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اجتنبوا كثيرا من الظن إن بعض الظن إثم ولا تجسسوا ولا يغتب بعضكم بعضا أيحب أحدكم أن يأكل لحم أخيه ميتا فكرهتموه واتقوا الله إن الله تواب رحيم. صدق الله العظيم.
And myself Abu Muhammad Talha, and I am going to translate those ayah which has been decided here. I seek Allah's protection from Satan, the rejected one. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. All you who believe, men should not mock at other men. It may be the one you who mocked at is closer to Allah than you. And women should not mock at other women. It may be the one she mocked at is closer to Allah than her. Don't defame yourself and don't give nicknames to others to tease them. It is a terrible thing to insult your brother after having faith. And whosoever doesn't repent, so they are the wrongdoers. All you who believe, avoid much suspicions. Indeed, some suspicions are sins. Don't spy to find others' faults. Don't backbite one another. Would one of you like to eat the flesh of his dead brother? Obviously, you will hate it and fear Allah. Indeed, Allah accepts repentance, the most merciful. O mankind, we have created you from a male and a female. That is Adam and Eve alayhi wasalam. And we made you into nations and tribes for your identifications. Indeed, the most honorable from you with Allah is who is the most pious among you. Indeed, Allah is all-knowing and well acquainted with all things. Allah the Almighty has spoken the truth.
Ustaz, mere Ustaz. ذرے کو بھی مہتاب بناتے ہیں یہ استاذ ظلمت میں دیا فن کا جلاتے ہیں یہ استاذ
My dear students, I am very happy to be here with you in this very happy evening here with you to celebrate the day of Jesus' name.
ये हमारे इंडिया के हमारे भारत के फर्स्ट वाइस प्रेसिडेंट थे और सेकंड प्रेसिडेंट इसके पहले वो टीचर थे इसके पहले वो टीचर थे आंध्र यूनिवर्सिटी के वाइस चांसलर थे एज वेल एज बनारस हिंदू यूनिवर्सिटी के भी वाइस चांसलर थे इसीलिए एक टीचर टीचर के हिसाब से उसका एक जिंदगी गुजरा इसके बाद भारत जब इंडिपेंडेंट हुआ इंडिया इसके बाद इन्होंने हुआ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट इसके बाद हुआ प्रेसिडेंट और ये ऐसा नहीं है ये बहुत बड़ा एक स्कॉलर बहुत बड़ा फिलोसोफर ऐसा तो और बहुत सारे आदमी हैं जो लीडर बन रहे प्रेसिडेंट बन रहे और कुछ बन रहे पहले टीचर भी थे लेकिन इसका बहुत सारे हैसियत अब दुनिया के पूरा आदमी इसको मान रहे और इन्होंने खास करके इन्होंने ये रिक्वेस्ट करके दिया था कि मेरा जन्मदिन पे उन्होंने खुद अपनी तरफ से कबूल कर जिसके वजह से आज तक और आइंदा बहुत दिन तक ये जिस देश के हिसाब से मनाया जाएगा